Father, but then you pray for those who have yet to believe, that through our unity, through the believers' unity, non-believers will see the love of Christ and come to know Him and also be made one. So as we sing this again, as we declare it over this church, over this region, over our families, over this nation ultimately, let it be a prayer that the world would see our unity, the one with each other, one with the...
Well, you know, one of my favorite parts is always just Pastor Jim's honesty, his character, just talking to us as pastors about what life is really like in the ministry, and just always encouraging to know that no matter where you are, you know, God's got a great plan for you, and we just love that encouragement.
One of the things that I notice is the kindness and the smiles and the Spirit of God that's upon everyone that has been able to be around us. And we're very grateful for everything that we've received this week.
I love how the pastor is so down to earth, and I am just so appreciative of the food and the child care, just everything that's happened here. It just shows the love that this church has for ministry everywhere. So I thank you. It's been amazing.